Hey, curious mind, ready to turn your questions into knowledge? Let's dive in.
To track your IRS refund status, you need to provide your Social Security number, ITIN, filing status, e.g., single, married, and the exact refund amount shown on your tax return. Use the IRS tool like Where's My Refund on their website for quick and accurate updates.
Our quest for knowledge never ends. Thanks for being part of today's discovery. Subscribe, like, and share to join us on the next one.